then we missed Tobias. Tobias was our main goal for GC, so then there was an opportunity for me to take some bonus seconds and take the yellow jersey. So I'm very happy that I can have a yellow jersey now. But it have been two hard, very hard days, so I'm a little bit tired now, but hopefully I will get the new energy tomorrow. Tomorrow is a very hard hard stage. It's a little bit too hard for me, I think, but we have two good guys from mountains tomorrow in Idar and Jonas. So hopefully we can get them in the top of the GC after tomorrow's stage.